I was walking up 6th Avenue when the balloon man came right up to me. He was round and fat and spherical with the biggest grin I'd ever seen. He lumbered up toward me, but before we could be introduced, he blew up very suddenly. I guess his name was probably Bruce. So I laughed like I always do, and I cried like I cried for you, and Balloon Man blew up in my hands. He spattered me with tomatoes, hummus, chickpeas and some strips of skin. So I made a right on 44th and I washed my hands when I got in. And it rained like a slow divorce, and I wished I had at your horse. And Balloon Man blew up in my hands. I was walking up 6th Avenue when Balloon Man blew up in my face. There were loads of them on Bryant Park, so I didn't feel out of place. There must have been a plague of them on TV when I came home late. They were guzzling marshmallows and then jumping off the Empire State. So I laughed like I always do, and I cried like I cried for you, and Balloon Man blew up in my hand. Yes, Balloon Man blew up in my hand.